Friends, I have a very important message to all Bangaloreans. My name is Amina Mudassar and I am part of a volunteer team called Emergency Response Team, and we also handle the COVID helpline bangalore.com website. I just can't control my emotions and I'm sharing with you these hard realities. COVID has wreaked havoc in the entire city. There is absolutely chaos at hospitals. People who are in ICU are being asked by many hospitals to take discharge and go because the oxygen supply is not there in these small hospitals. People are not able to find an ICU bed even after calling 50, 60, 70 hospitals. There are queues outside hospitals. You cannot even imagine what is going through. Friends, I'm at loss of words, because in the last 2-3 days, along with me, the entire team, we are receiving calls from families which are literally begging to us, crying and asking, "Sir, get us one bed. My mother is dying. My son is dying. Get us one injection of remdesivir. We are not able to arrange it." You know, this is not what we wanted Bangalore to be. So my humble request to all of you is, every Bangalorean, please, please be at home. Don't go outside unnecessarily. Even if you have to go, think 100 times. No place is safe. Things have really gone out of control. And I appeal to the government to please come forward and please take the step of, you know, solving the problem of injection remdesivir and oxygen supply and also availability of beds. Thank you, friends. Please, please, please be at home. I'm really sorry. Thank you.